First time over 2 lakh cases reported. There's a COVID update coming in. 2,739 cases and 1,038 deaths in the last 24 hours itself. India reports 2,739 new COVID cases, 93,528 discharges and 1,038 deaths in 24 hours itself. Data coming in from the Union Health Ministry. Aishwarya is joining us for the phone line. Aishwarya, we have not seen such a record surge. This is the first time that over 2 lakh cases have been recorded in the last 24 hours itself. Aishwarya, what's going on?
Well, definitely, this is very, very bad news for the country. We have crossed the grim mark of 2 lakh. I will also tell you, what's very important to note here is that it took the United 21 days to reach this. India, unfortunately, has reached the 2 lakh mark in just 11. So definitely, it points towards the fact that the infection is raging. More and more people every day are in the grass. We also have 1,000 deaths in the past 24 hours. So definitely, the numbers there, Chatty, not looking very good. And the total vaccinations, however, are also very rampant. But it looks like people will have to mask up. There is no other option,
Chetty. Oh, yes. Mask up, use a hand sanitizer, maintain social distancing. Looks like there is no other option at this point of time. I also want to bring our viewers up to speed, Aishwarya, as to the situation when it comes to the hospitals and the health infrastructure on the back of this particular rise. Already we are seeing that the health infrastructure is overburdened. As far as Mumbai is concerned or Delhi is concerned, there are just no beds available. And all across the country now, for the first time, 2 lakh cases being reported. On the other hand, you've got the Kumbh Mela going on, which can be a potential super spreader as well. What next now? What is the health ministry indicating?
Well, Chetty, let me tell you, we have seen how the Maharashtra government is now looking at the situation next 15 days under curfew. We talk about Delhi. We talk about Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. He too will be holding a very crucial meeting, Chetty, at 11 a.m. with the LG. And what ways will the Chief Minister come out with dealing with this crisis? Because in the national capital also, in the past 24 hours, we have seen 17,000 new cases. So definitely, we could see the national capital also going ahead and taking some more stringent action with regards to dealing with this virus. Check.
Absolutely. And at this point of time, specifically when it comes to Delhi, Maharashtra has imposed restrictions. Several other states have imposed restrictions. Delhi does not have any day restrictions in place, Aishwarya. I know that the big surge of over 2 lakh cases is pan-India, but what are you picking up? Does the fear of a lockdown loom large in Delhi?
We won't say that there's a fear of the lockdown. Arvind Kejriwal time and again has been saying he isn't in a favor of a lockdown. But yes, the figure of the past 24 hours, which is 17,000, definitely is very alarming. And we are seeing Arvind Kejriwal has been taking several steps. In fact, yesterday in an order, he also said that there will be many 5-star hotels, star and 4-star hotels, which will now be attached with a lot of hospitals, so that those will definitely give new numbers and the number of beds will definitely increase. Now, we are keeping an eye on that 11 a.m. very crucial meeting which Arvind Kejriwal will have with
the LG. Not just the financial capital. Yes, we are keeping an eye at 11 a.m. for the financial capital. As I sure have pointed out, we're also keeping an eye out on what the Union Health Ministry has to say on the back of this COVID surge that we're seeing across the country. This is not a joke, viewers. For the first time, over 2 lakh cases. Let that just sink in. Let that figure just sink in. Over 2 lakh cases. 2,739 cases to be precise and 1,038 deaths in 24-hour period itself across the country. Questions now arising on whether India's healthcare infrastructure is going to be able to handle it or not.